Sorry about the noise.
They tell me you're a good gambler.
I'm always looking for the odds.
You can cheat at gambling, but for this, why risk your life?
That's right. So why should you risk yours, McClintock? Not bad before breakfast.